found on YouTube. This is a bit of a video how to farm unique trophies, common and rare also, plus the perfumes and stuff like that from volatiles. So what you want to do, you want to head to the train system, one that's not a safe zone. Just head down there, make sure it's daytime because that's where the volatiles spawn. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to skip the parkour, get straight to business. See, there's a train system. If you've never been there before, it can get hectic, but this one here is quite easy. You can do it solo, it's a good farm. You get about 5 to 8 volatiles per run. All you want to do is you want to stay this side of the fence. Swing them, hit them, kill them, pull out the bow is very useful. Pretty much you just want to cheese it. 3 volatiles right there. Rather than go out there and die instantly, just sit there and hit away. Once you finish cleaning up the mob, search all the bodies. There you go, old whiskey, manual, unique trophies, 3 trophies, and then you get the common and rare also from the just your normal crawlers. You want to head down the stairs, hook a left turn, head straight down here, and then you've got the next door. So you just want to pull aggro, just like the other door. I've seen 4 spawn in this room before, so it all depends on the luck you get. Just keep swing forward, dart back a bit because they can hit you. A little big chunk of health there. Once you're done looting, I think there's a door there, you'll lift the door up and then you can crawl through. There's a box here, you can get a weapon out of it sometimes. I think I've got a weapon here. Yep, run down the stairs and then duck under this door. And this is the next part here, you want to duck under the table, pull aggro, then crawl back under the table. Normally get one or two spawn here. pretty much the goal is once you clean out this last lot here, you want to go pretty much kill your character so you can respawn outside. And you quit the game, reload, and then rerun the process or build. Finish off the mob here. Kinda did a slower tutorial just so you can see the loot and the time frame it takes to run through the tunnel just as a solo. If there's better methods out there, feel free to comment. So now there's a Voltale that normally spawns out here to the right, and it has to be daytime when you're in these tunnels. If you do it at night time, everything's still placid and there's no Voltale, so during the day only. Yep, so this is the part where we're gonna pretty much spawn, but I remember I spawned in a nice spot, so I thought I would showcase the location for a gold weapon. So I've spawned here. It's the train system that I go to, and then there is the weapon right next to this safe zone right here. It always spawns in here, it's a good spot. I'm sure many people know about this spot already, but I'll show it off anyway. It's always a gold tier weapon. Gold shovel. I've gotten a shovel, that axe that I was using earlier, and also a hammer. So it's always a different type of weapon in there, which is kind of cool. I bought my bow from the vendor. Using the bow down there is really efficient too for killing the Voltiles. You can just stay back ranged, but you know, you got to farm all the feathers and stuff, so it can be quite costly. Pretty much save and quit, make your way back. I got like 20 minutes before daylight finishes, so it just shows that the Voltiles respawn. Here we are, there we go. Rinse and repeat, save and quit. Thanks for watching. Feel free to like and subscribe, up to you.